tigers and bees, bees and tigers, tigers and bees, bees and tigers, I am asking you please to not mix up your tigers and bees. Although they both have stripes, one of them stings, the other one bites. One of them will give you honey, oh honey, oh so sweet. The other one will tear your flesh off, 'cause he likes eating meat. Oh yes, tigers and bees, bees and tigers, tigers and bees, bees and tigers. If you take my message to heart, I'll show you how to tell them apart. One of them lives in a hive, the other one may well eat you alive. One can be quite annoying, make a buzzy sound around your head. The other one will rip your guts out and leave you lying dead. Oh yes, tigers and bees, bees and tigers, tigers and bees, bees and tigers. Tigers and bees, bees and tigers, tigers and bees, bees and tigers. Don't try to catch a tiger inside your old jam jars. And don't try to put a bee in a cage, he'll fly right through the bars. Just remember, bees are the ones that are rather small, whereas tigers are fierce and they like to maul. So don't try to swat one in your hall. Tigers and bees, I am asking you please, don't mix up your bees and tigers. Tigers and bees,